Andrew. Andrew was the brother of Peter. He preached the gospel to many Asiatic nations, but on his arrival at Edessa, he was taken and crucified on a cross, the two ends of which were fixed transversely in the ground. Hence the derivation of the term Saint Andrew's Cross.